Greetings from St. Peter's Anglican Church, Cremorne in Sydney. Today I'm seated at a rather comprehensive three-manual organ, and what I'll do is simply go through a cook's tour of its lovely voices.